Eddie Guerrero is my best friend, and I'm sure there's a lot of people that he knew that would be able to say the same thing about him. He was such a beautiful person, such a kind-hearted person. I couldn't find the words. Words couldn't describe what kind of a human being Eddie truly was. I've known Eddie for just about 15 years and spent a good portion of them 15 years with him on the road. We've laughed together, cried together, you know, fought each other. We've been up and down each and every mountain, each and every highway. And Eddie always led by example. You know, he was the one friend that I had that I could go to and pour my heart out to if I was going through something, if I had a personal issue or a personal problem. He was the one guy that I could call and talk to and know that he would understand and he would talk me out of it, you know, because of all the experiences that he'd been through. I believe in leading by example, and Eddie always led by example through his life, through the obstacles that he went through and conquered and became a better person. And he'd often use that as an example. A lot of times we'd travel on the road together. So on the road, it's so chaotic. And so, I mean, from the time we got up in the morning, we'd be 2 hours behind schedule. But it's funny because we'd pull up to a gym and we'd find ourselves sitting outside the gym for up to an hour and a half, just talking. We'd just sit there, sit in the car, talking about life, talking about the past, present, future. We just talk about life. Eddie was that kind of friend to me. And not only then, but you know, after the shows, it'd be 1 in the morning, and we'd be sat in the car till, you know, 3 in the morning, talking about life, talking about things and issues and problems and everything. We talked about everything. And we never left each other without telling each other that we loved each other. And I truly can say that I love Eddie Guerrero. He's a man that I can say I love, and I love his family, and my heart, and my thoughts and my prayers go out to his wife Vicky, Shaw, Cheryl, and Kaylee. I can't imagine the sorrow that they're going through right now and the emotions that they're feeling. But I want them to know that my prayers and my thoughts are with them. And Eddie, I know that you're in a better place, and I know that you're looking down on me right now. And I only know that I love you. I miss you.
Eddie, you made such a great impression on my life, and I want to thank you for everything you've ever given me. And I want to thank you from my heart and tell you that I love you and I'll never forget you. And now we'll see each other again. I love you, Eddie.